my only prayer is that you realize you'll always be beautiful in my eyes. You will always be beautiful in my eyes. Years will show that you will always grow ever more beautiful in my eyes. And there are lines upon my face from a lifetime of smiles. When the time comes to embrace for one long last while.
If you take your love away from me, take the emptiness inside of me, take the tears from my in the sky. Give me back my heart, even though it's broken.
To all of you, good afternoon, everyone. Today is a very happy day, especially for the newlywed. And as we are going to start this celebration, let me request all of you to wear a smile in your face. Come on, everybody, smile. It's happy day, right? And would you mind to pass that smile to the person sitting beside you and say hi and good afternoon. Once again, good afternoon, everyone. We are gathered here to welcome the newlywed in their very momentous event of their life, and that is their wedding day. You know, marriage is a union of two people into one. Marriage is a union of two families. No mountain too high, no countries too far. Even though the parents of the Carroll families, I do believe through the advancement of technology, this big video, let's give a round of applause for them. At this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce to you the Ninos and the Ninas. Okay, so first on the list, we have City Controller Orlando Maglino. I believe he's not around, but still, let's give a round of applause for sir. We have also Mrs. Perla Urbito. Let's give a round of applause for ma'am. Good afternoon to you. And we have also Mr. and Mrs. Erenio Tanda. Are they around? I believe they're not around also. How about giving a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Fernando Pugay? They're over there. Good afternoon to you, sir and ma'am. And also, let's give a round of applause for Mr. Orlando Angas. Sir, good afternoon to you. A round of applause for sir. We have also Mrs. Antonina Luisma. Good afternoon to you, ma'am. A round of applause for ma'am. Let's also give a round of applause for Mr. Zacarias Cañadilla Sr. He's over there. Good afternoon to you, sir. We have also a round of applause to the couple, Mr. and Mrs. Randolfo Pipito. I believe they're not around. How about giving a round of applause for Mr. Rex Rudolph Madriaga? He's not over so well. She's over there. Good afternoon to you, ma'am. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the Ninos and the Ninas of the UN. How about giving them another round of applause? You know, ladies and gentlemen, as I said a while ago, today is a very, very happy day, right? And it's time to celebrate. So since it's the start of the celebration, may I request all the guests please stand. Come on, Evelino and Nina, can you stand up? All the guests, please stand up. Everybody, please stand up. Come on, everybody stand up. And put your hands in the air. Come on, 1, 2, make some noise. 1, 2, 1. I can hear you. 1, 2, 1, 2. Continue clapping your hands as we welcome. keep that big radio. Come on. Clap your hands in the air. One, two, one. Then you do it, Mr. and Mrs. Samus.